must stay with his prick. Gave the old ox a handful of mud of old rats. He spat it in my face and tried to carve me a new nipple.
Tomorrow, find a new home.
We'll need to dig the foundations deeper for this one.
If I have to spend another winter in Albert's barn, I'd like to freeze me balls off, even with his wife to keep me warm. Thank you. Give me a hammer and something needs to not move. I'll put it in its place.
No, it should absolutely be placed over there. Careful with that beam there. I'll go deaf from all that hammering. Another beam coming up. We'll need to dig the foundations deeper for this one. Gotta smooth that beam over there. We'll need to dig the foundations deeper for this one. Nice work. Careful with that beam there. I'll go deaf from all that hammering. Does that roof look straight to you? Or does it have a certain jaunty angle to it? We'll need to dig the foundations deeper for this one. That axe really needs some sharpening.
Just give me a hammer and something needs to not move.
Come on, lad.
Straighten this up. Thank you.
Don't forget to check the level of the foundation. This construction plan, a blind man or a fool, or perhaps a blind fool.
This is heavier than it looks.
hammer is something.
On the roof, good sirs.
Give me a hammer and something that's not moving.
Hey, where are the pegs? Oh, there they are. Gotta smooth that beam over there. Don't forget to check the level of the foundation.
Tried to carve me a new nipple.
Don't forget to check the level of the foundation. Hey, you! No slacking off!
This is heavier than it looks. Why do I have to carry this alone?